Along the southwest coast of Iceland lies a lovely natural harbor, unlike any other. This is home to the port of Hafnarfjörður. Shaped by flowing lava over 7,300 years ago, the port of Hafnarfjörður is a protected bay with ice-free access throughout the year. The port has Iceland's longest continuous history of trade, dating back to the 1300s. Among Iceland's largest ports, it is divided into Hafnarfjörður and Straumsvík and has three quays to accommodate cruise ships, as well as cargo, bulk, and fishing vessels. Port services include piloting, tugboats, line handling, fresh water and electricity supply, weighing, oil and waste disposal, climate controlled storage, navigational and fishing equipment, and ship repair in the harbor. The harbor is the heart of Iceland's third largest town, Hafnarfjörður, and is less than 10 kilometers from Iceland's capital, Reykjavík. Whether you seek adventure, sports, or cultural arts, Hafnarfjörður has plenty to offer, like the Krýsuvík geothermal area and Burgcliffs. The town's harbor area provides a warm and friendly atmosphere, perfect for a walk. And a signature Icelandic hot dog outside the Fjörður shopping center, a feast at the Viking village, or lunch at Gamla Vínhúsið. The port of Hafnarfjörður, your transportation connection to the world.